So first up, I'm going to be using NARS Pro Smudge. What is this again? Pro Prime Smudge Proof Eyeshadow Base. Mouthful. Every single time. First colour that I'll be using will be MAC. What colour is this? I think this is Sneaker Lunch with my concealer F70 Sigma brush. So this is going to be my highlight colour. The mood to do something pinkish, and I'm like super inspired by this pink color here from Makeup Geek called Razzleberry, if I'm not mistaken. It's called Razzleberry. So I was planning to use that color along with this color here. So let's see what makeup look I can come up with. It's called, I have no idea, it's a new color that I just bought from MAC. I think it's called Goldmine or something along that lines. I hate these Pro palettes because you cannot see what's inside. You really can't tell what color this is, but I pretty much think it's called Goldmine. So let's just call it Goldmine. And I'm using this with my LY4747 Louis Young brush. So this is going to go on the inner part of the lid. My Sigma large shader E60 brush. Look at that. And this, I don't know how pigmented this is. I'm guessing it is. So it's going to go on the center of my lid. That is pigmented. It doesn't look as pigmented in real life though. Start to blend. With a clean brush, I'm just going back and forth. This is my MAC 217. Yeah, it is. So I'm just going to blend out this part here. I'm going to be using Poison Plum and my pencil brush from MAC. Poison Plum is from Sugar Pill.
mapping out where I want the color to be.
Macro 17, and I'm going in with Samoa Soap from MAC. This is just a transition color. It's just going to go on the crease area. Pencil brush, I'm going in with Makeup Geeks Corrupt. Apparently this is like the most darkest black ever. So I'm just going to use that on my pencil brush. I heard this has tons of fallout, so not as much as I can. And just going on the outer corner. With Poison Plum, the purple color from Sugar Pill. So I'm going to use my gel liner from MAC along with my E11 eyeliner brush. Just drawing my waterline. Flat Definer E15 brush from Sigma, and I am going to use that purple color on the outer corner of my eye. Using MAC's happen. To make the lash line even more darker. I'm going to use full on lashes, like massive big lashes. So I'm using this Red Cherry number 102. They are really, really, really big. Really cool. So I'm gonna put them on. Like it. I'm so sorry, but my battery is dying and I just had to finish the look up, so I'll post what I used. And instead of using the big crazy lashes, I actually went with Demi Lovis instead from Adele. Demi Lovis. So I hope you like this look, and if you do, please stay tuned and watch my video. Talk to you soon. Bye.